The press conference for the war veterans later, 12 o'clock. Yeah.
I think it will be way too long, man.
To me, it was a surprise. It was an overnight coup which has taken place through the military. And us as Zimbabweans, we had thought we were going to have a free and fair election next year, but overnight we have seen that the army has taken over. But we look forward that maybe it is going to be a short thing, then the people of Zimbabwe should decide for themselves which party to lead them.